In human health, there is a huge challenge associated with understanding and repairing the brain. And it has to do with disorders that affect the brain, such as depression or Parkinson's. And this happens when processes within the brain go wrong. We would like within our team to understand why they go wrong, because this is the one way to help repair them. We are a bunch of scientists passionate about the brain, and in particular about solving it and improving it when necessary. The way we do this is to develop technologies that deal with the main challenges of the brain, which are the size, the dimensions — it's hard to get optical access to the brain — and also the mapping. We want to be able to image circuits. To do both of these, we need a way to deliver labels or neuronal controllers, and we do this by virtue of gene therapy. Our more invention has to do with bypassing key limits in gene therapy, which have to do with the packaging size of the capsids. We hope that it will have an impact in an assortment of brain disorders, and neurodegeneration is just one application.